If you want to stay in a place with visual pizzazz, we have three unique Airbnbs to check out or check in. Coming in at number one, the Sheep Wagon. For $150 per night, you can glamp at the Shoshana Echo Retreat in Page, Arizona.
Shoshana Echo Retreat is a off-grid glamping retreat that is situated here on my ancestral homelands.
Located in the Navajo Nation, Superhost Bea Meehan greets guests and teaches them about the land, the people, and the accommodations as she welcomes them.
These were actual wagons that had been used back in, you know, the olden days. That's, you know, part of the charm of being here. It's incredibly simple.
Catch up on some reading, hike their trails, but do not pick up that phone.
We highly encourage digital detox. The desert has a lot to offer. You just have to sit down and be a part of it.
At number two, the Tiki Suite. This one bed, one bath floating home in Key West, Florida goes for $400 a night.
It was an incredible experience, and if you're willing to pay the price, I definitely think it is worth it.
While you're there, you'll get to enjoy lounging in a hammock, stand-up paddle boards, and snorkel gear. Just hope that the weather is good.
Oh. And not gonna lie, we were pretty scared a bit.
If that pad's a rockin', hope the Coast Guard comes a knockin'. And third, on our unique Airbnb list, we are leaving the U.S. to visit The Boot. For $180 a night, you can stay at this one-bed, one-bath accommodation in Nelson, New Zealand. That'll make you feel like you are in a nursery rhyme.
Everyone was building little cottages, so we built a boot.
Superhost Judy and her husband Steve, who designed and built it, will go out of their way to give you a nice stay.
A lot of people say that when they come here, they feel really inspired, and I'm just left with this lovely feeling of, yes, done it again.
There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, a nursery rhyme, and an Airbnb review. Those were some story-worthy Airbnbs on the Buzz List.